people always be like, oh, you can't have electric freight trains in the U.S. That's impossible. And then they just forget about history.